Here we are, it's completed. We're in the data arena. It feels fantastic to have it up and running. It's in 3D stereo, it's all around us, and we're interacting with the data set. We're doing something kind of interesting at the data arena by combining two worlds. There's the visual effects feature film world, and there's the data visualization world. And it seems so obvious to join them, to build a bridge, and that's what we've done. And we have 20 years of experience in high-performance computing. We have 20 years of experience in visual effects. And we can now combine those two so that we can use the current techniques in visual effects to visualize data on high-performance computers. And all of this is open source. So we have access to absolutely every piece of code. We can distribute it, we can modify it, we can improve it, we can share it.
So if you think of the way our brain works, a big proportion of our brain is dedicated to visual interpretation of the world. You know, we look at the world around us. If you think about the way we collect data, you know, you think of data in something like a spreadsheet, you know, and millions of points of data represented in a few rows on a spreadsheet in the computer in front of you. It's very hard to interpret. If I can bring those millions of rows of data in a spreadsheet, map it into the data arena, and I can see that data in three-dimensional form, I can delve into it, I can fly through it, I can render it in different colours, I can explore it at different scales. We're using the visual power of our brain to be able to interpret it. It's just a very powerful mechanism for looking for patterns, looking for anomalies, discovering new insights.
When people first walk into the data arena, they really don't know what to expect. It's quite a surprise to see the screen surround you. You're standing in the middle and everywhere you look, there's data in three dimensions. You feel like you can reach out and touch the data set. There's a number of things that are unusual about the data arena. One of them is that we have a motion tracking system. There are cameras all around the top that can track markers. So we can hand out a mouse to everyone in the room and they can say, I want to take control, or I don't want control anymore. These gestures allow you to interact with the data set. So instead of having just a keyboard or a mouse, we can have these trackers and you can walk through a building just by pressing forward. We can have 20 people here and everyone can have a turn. Another interesting feature of this immersive space is there's a sound system that surrounds us. Data doesn't just have to be transformed into geometry, we can also use sonification, we can turn data into sound. And it gives you a sense of immersion.
Students and researchers are going to benefit from the data arena by applying it to their problems. And in talking to business, you know, it's absolutely obvious that they have really interesting and big challenging problems. So it's just a natural opportunity to collaborate. All of those problems are data intensive, and we can bring the data from each of those different areas and explore it here in the data arena.